and welcome. Today I'm going to create some backgrounds for the collaboration hashtag 3 girls and 12 faces for the year 2023. Some of them I will be creating with my Gelli plate from Gelli Arts and Jane Davenport's. It's 8 by 10 inch. I would use some stencils and paint, of course, a brayer, and I will work on this paper from Fabriano, mixed media. I start with the Gelli plate, and then I change to making a small art journal pages as backgrounds. So, let's start. I will do my backgrounds the easy way. No fancy Gelli plate print or so. Just some backgrounds, stencil and paints. Thank you. always my backgrounds. This was the first one with the jelly plate. Now I'm going to make two piles, one for Bea, mixed media and more, and one for Eleni, Eleni's art stuff. And then I send them by mail to them, and they will draw faces on them. And I get some from them. And then we have this one. And the last one with the jelly plate was this one. And then I did some ordinary backgrounds, the ordinary way. And here is Bea's stencil. And this one with a stencil from Tim Holtz. And lastly, steampunkish. So, see you in the beginning of January 2023 in the art collaboration #3girls and 12faces. Bye for now. Take care.